Hello, fellow Rosarians. Thank you for joining me today. So this is the second garden that we went to on the third day. When we arrived, we were whisked to lunch, and we had lunch at their market cafe. After lunch, we had a tour, exclusive to us, and the head gardener walked us around and talked to us about each one of the gardens. When we were first brought through, they had standards of Winchester Cathedral. They had a lot of white roses at the entrance, I think to calm your mind as you walked through. And then you'll see the burst of color as we go into the main rose garden. At this garden, I've shared with you my love of incorporating nature into a garden, and I love the ducks. They brought me so much joy watching them waddle around. They wanted to be fed while we were eating, and my husband really enjoyed the black swan because the black swan wanted you to know that he was there and he deserved to be fed and was the star of the show. So that was really fun to see that. In other gardens that we've looked at, there's takeaways where I say, I really like this bench here. I really want to allow people to have more time to sit and take in the garden, or I want to, add a climber. In this garden, the takeaway, I think, were the statues. They incorporated so many statues at every turn around within the gardens, but they weren't necessarily a main feature out in the open. They were tucked in, so as you were moving around the garden, it was an integral part of the garden that just fit in. And so it was very peaceful and a lovely garden. Let me show you around Pashley Manor.
Westerland. I kept wondering why there was a male circling our table, and then Ken said, "Look down." Just staying out of the sun, hoping for a little treat I might be able to share.
Thank you.
blue for you. Rhapsody in blue. Winchester Cathedral Standards back here. This is Rosa McMillan Nurse. Built beds in the patio. Queen Jubilee. Oh, this is overlooking the eating area that we were just in. I'm hearing that this is Buff Beauty here on the right.
Yeah. I mean, there's this one again, which is lovely. This pink one. Yeah. What was it we saw? That's Buff from Long Hill. We saw some from Long Hill. That wasn't it. I don't know what it was now. Doing for you. Very, very good. imagine.
Yes, it's sun to be.
Shonda's beauty.
Rose de Rochette. Duchess of Portland. Rose de Rochette. Julia's rose.
Otherwise,
well,
then if you
want to
get back
to
the show, you make it
more
interesting.
Yes.
Waterloo.
They call this the hot garden, so everything is bright reds, oranges. Hot chocolate. Ooh. Boy, is this a pretty one. Very pretty. This is another hot chocolate. These blooms are huge.
Beautiful.
Yes, beautiful. It's kind of why we're in here, just really point out the nice rambling rose we've got in the back there. Oh,
yeah. Edith Holden.
Sense to it as well. Yeah.
It does have fragrance?
Yes, yeah. And it does well in this kind of almost shelter.
There's a wood root. Yeah, a wood root.
There's a very interesting.
You probably haven't got it.
We've started using hazel and birch twigs. So
Leia Tutu.
If they're willing to do it.
But they don't already have.
Rosa Felicia. Our Beth. Monica.
So thanks so much for joining me. I'll see you in the next garden.